spot for that shit. I've no idea how it would have gotten into the garden yet.
Yeah, it's an enormous puffer.
So we just
wood. Yeah, wood.
We're just gonna try getting it. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm really big.
Very cold to the touch, obviously. It hasn't warmed up yet in the heat.
Usually they go straight in to my tube, but not today. Just gotta get the head in there and have a good look at it.
Sure.
But this is a big adult puffer.
It's come off the mountain.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, it's the suburbs are no place for a snake like this.